I'm such a whore.
Well, you're my whore.
Acting challenge, you're the blue.
Mom, I like guys.
That's fucking gross.
A limb, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
I can't make these tonight.
There's gonna be one less need.
Honestly, I don't see it. Oh my god.
I heard that it grows whenever you lie, so let me try. I'm ugly.
I'm putting my snake on some eyelashes. Don't play with her! Don't play with Mara!
This is what we've kept you alive for. This is your purpose.
My purpose is to make money and get dick.
Are y'all from out of town? What brings y'all to my neck of the woods? Just passing through? I feel y'all. Ain't nobody stopping here.
I was bored, so I ruined lunch purposely. And I had fun doing it.
I just walk into Come and Go, and this man give me money for free. Money for free, hey!
Here, it says there'll be four in here, okay? Four.
I've got five. What a day.
11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
To freedom!
Tell me why
ain't in the second game but a heartache.
They almost put a fucking toaster up my asshole!
Get the fuck off my porch! Get your ass off this motherfucking porch, bitch!
So I like to watch 5-minute crafts on my free time. I sign up for 5-minute crafts premium.
Ooh, Roxy. Roxy, you can pray, girl. Girl, you can pray. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, girl? You can pray. Look at that.
Yeah, I love Honey Nut Cheerios. Gotta get some honey in there. What was that?
Why is nobody talking about the fact that Timothée Chalamet is literally in Twilight?
Timmy! Killing it since day one.
A limb, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. On a pussy hole.
You are capable, you are qualified, you are powerful, and you have the ability to choose your life and determine your destiny.
Peter, did you blow
bubbles as a kid?
Yes.
Well, he's outside and he wants to talk.
Push over, son. Let me get on the side of you. I'm gonna curse your ass out. Nah, bitch. Move.
Fucking hokey.
Fuck your mama, bitch.
What did I ever do to you?
Enough, Anna.
No, why? Why do you shut me out? Why do you shut the world out? What are you so afraid of?
I said enough!
Can somebody please help me? I'm stuck in the middle of the Pacific Ocean and my jet ski ran out of gas. Help, I'm in Destin, Florida.
Here are some of my favorite.
Get a load of this guy.
First up, we have, you're on thin ice, buddy.
All right.
Next, we have, get a load of this guy.
What are you wearing right now?
Right now, I'm wearing everything expensive, everything exclusive, and everything icy. I don't want to say too much because I don't want nobody biting.
All right, one more.
And also the mandible. Excuse
me. This bitch. She gets so fucking fast. I can't write any of this down.
I'm sorry. I'll try to slow down.
Yes, I'm sober, Ossifer. I can walk in a fucking straight line. I've practiced this way too many times when I was fucked up, Ossifer.
So we built this path here, but we didn't realize that the gates had to shut. Right, Antonio? The gate won't even close because the road's in the way. What do you think, Antonio?
My God!
Okie dokie. Oh, artichoke. Hello, Lord Farquaad. How are you today?
Well, I can definitely hear all of you. Do you hear me?
No, mommy.
Lord, you have square 12.
What are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing?
No, closing your purse?
No.
I'm not lying. Mommy, I'm so sorry.
Wait, what is it?
No. Mommy, no.
Hello.
Mommy.
Donald.
No, mommy, Donald. No.
Hey dude, is it just me, or does it smell like Up Dog in here? What's Up Dog? Nothing much, what's up with you? Dude, that is funny. Hey, is it just me, or does it smell like Wrong Dog? You haven't been acting like yourself lately, are you okay? What's Wrong Dog? You haven't been acting like yourself lately, are you okay?
How many apples are on this plate?
Five.
How many?
Five.
How many apples are on this plate?
Five.
Zaylin! There's no apples on this plate.
Hey, Chino, you busy?
Yeah, what?
Can I show you a magic trick real quick?
I mean, sure, I guess.
Alright, so you just gotta trust me on this, okay? All you have to do is just give me a kiss on the cheek.
No, dude.
No, what? Dude, trust me. You dude. Just kiss me on the cheek real quick, right now.
What the? Dude, what the fuck? What is this?
Bro, see?
Put
put a finger down if today was the first day of classes and in your biology class with over 500 people, you turned your camera on and were eating hot Cheetos and doing a little dance, thinking no one was looking at you since it was a class of 500 people. Although after class, you get a DM from someone saying that they put you on their TV and their whole friend group was watching you. Honestly, this is funny as shit, and I'm actually meeting them tomorrow so they can fund my Cheeto supply. So, yeah.
Hey, somebody tell Doja Cat if she want to know where the big dick at, holla at me.
If this message goes out to Doja Cat, if you want to know where the big dicks are at, shoot me an email. At my email, it's coopershepherdsonshields@gmail.com. It's coopershepherdsonshields@gmail.com. I understand that's way too long for an email. I didn't recognize that when I was making it, but then I said it out loud at the dentist, and the receptionist and I both looked at each other and were like, that's way too fucking long. Almost as long as my big dick. All right, Doja, hit me up.
So one of my AirPods were like low, like the volume was low and it wasn't working. So I looked up some tutorials on how to like make it sound louder. And when I looked it up, like a lot of people were saying, hey, just suck on it or something like that. And I was like, oh, that's a joke. Let me go to YouTube. And I looked up another tutorial who said just to clean it. So I cleaned it, but it was still low. Then at the end of his video, he was like, well, if your AirPod is still low, try sucking on it. And I was like, oh, they're being for real. You got to suck on your AirPod to turn it up. So in conclusion, I have gave my AirPod head. So if one of your AirPods are too low, try fulfilling its needs to make it louder.
Point blank period.